It's 2 a.m. Hey guys, it's Kirby here. I've been feeling a bit down lately, and my life's kind of been a bit in a sad place. It's been pretty dark in my mind recently, and I've been just trying to find something to make it more light. Yeah, for the past 2 weeks, I've been lacking motivation and been trying to get myself somewhere in life with school and everything else, and it's been really hard. I know that it's not as difficult as being adult, and I know that it's a completely different world when you are one, but it still is hard, especially from my perspective. Yeah, I've kind of just been laying around and not doing much, getting anything done, really. And I've just been pretty confused about my current state. But, you know, I'm done. I'm done sitting around being sad and being upset with myself. I think it's time to finally make a change. I'm gonna clean up all the trash around my room, and I'm gonna start getting things done that I actually plan on getting done. For a long time, I kinda didn't know who I really was and who I've become, but I think now I'm finally ready to accept who I am and get ready to start my path to my life. So I came up with this really good idea for a rebirth, and it's an excellent idea, if I do say so myself. But basically, I just kind of, you know, started writing down on my notebook what I'm going to be doing for this video to get back into actually participating in YouTube and things like that. So I hope you guys are ready to see my new big idea and watch me as I get out of this depression that I'm currently in. But I hope I can get better, and yeah.
The fuck is this shit?
You thought.
Kobe.
Now it's time for the real reveal.
Okay, so let's see what we got here. Okay, so let's search up something real quick. Let's do a tall woman meme. Okay. Let's see what's good one we can find. Resident Evil 8 big tall vampire lady meme seems like a good one, I would say. Okay, well, let's just click on it and see how it goes.
Big woman still here?
Wow. Well, Ethan.
Yes.
You escaped my little brother's bullet, did you?
Yes!
Let's see how special.
Come to Papa!
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
What this is, but it's kind of hot.
I've never felt this power before. I'm transforming.
Damn, boy!
Okay, well, it's time to create a meme, guys.
I give her a 5 out of 10. Hey. Yoshi. No homo, but
Bowser shrank, it's too cold. Yoshi already got his blow. His sister's near. Yoshi would probably do a suck for a buck. That's just all he know, he don't know how to zuck. I tried to blow him, but he wanted more. I tried to blow him. Yeah, 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 yeah. Venus head shaped like a bowl. Getting off, Yoshi is a troll.
Okay, guys. So, yeah. That was basically my video showing that I'm gonna be coming back very soon. And I'm gonna be back making content and trying to be more active and doing stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed that video, because that is probably one of the biggest videos that I've actually spent a lot of time on, because most of my videos I like just do it really quickly and upload it. So yeah, I hope it gets a lot of feedback, because I put a lot of effort into it, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. So yeah, I'm gonna be coming back to YouTube pretty soon. Gonna be trying to get my life together and hopefully get stuff together with school. It's all a bit overwhelming and big, but sometimes you just gotta jump right in. You know what they say, like, hey, you can't be dipping your feet in the pool if you think it's cold, because you're just not gonna wanna get in. But if you jump straight in, your body's gonna adapt. So I guess I'm just gonna have to adapt. But yeah, hoped you liked that little song near the end. It was a parody of Sicko Mode. Yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed that, because I had to figure out the lyrics for that song too. But yeah, yeah. So I hope you guys have a great day or a great night, wherever you're watching this video right now. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, because we are almost to 300 subscribers, and it is greatly appreciated. So I hope you subscribe, because I would love you for it. But other than that, we're going to be coming back. We're rebranding PCTV to something else, and we're going to be having a lot of changes made pretty soon. So yeah. I'll see you guys all in the next video, and I hope you all have an amazing life. This is Kirby, signing out. Peace. Yoshi. No homo, but
Bowser shrank, it's too cold. Yoshi already got his blow. His sister's near. Yoshi would probably do a suck for a buck. That's just all he know, he don't know how to zuck. I tried to blow him,
but he wanted more.
I tried to blow him.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Venus head shaped like a bowl. Getting off, Yoshi is a troll.